Can you state categorically that no senior official in this administration has ever lied publicly about any aspect of the Iran nuclear deal?
Byron.
Josh, ABC reported over the weekend that the White House scratched a line from a briefing transcript because reportedly you said it was inaudible. I was in that briefing, and I recall the question, and it seemed pretty audible to me. The video also makes it pretty clear, at least I heard what was being said. Is the White House going to restore that line?
Well, Byron, I think what was true at the time is that there was a little crosstalk.